Yeah, he doesn't seem like the boot modded type, you know?
No.
He's pretty not... sure it's your turn to pick.
He is the Huskar type, but that's cool as well. I don't mind that.
You are the boot modded type, you disgusting fuck.
What, me?
Yeah, you are the boot modded type.
I haven't played it in forever.
You're fucking nasty boy.
What the fuck?
Thanks, Mr. Rand 90111 for the 9 months.
9 million like years nowhere. Go rainbows
M up. Now, I remember you playing boot mother. I remember.
Pip, you're landing bottom.
This is the thing, dude. This is the thing.
Oh yeah, I see. They have a shitty position 4.
They have a shitty position 3.
And 3, yeah. Thanks, Mr. Breezy Plus, for the 10 months.
This is gonna be pretty weak, because we have Windrunner. Sir.
If these people bully you, just call the bully hunter.
I believe
the bully
it.
Hunter? I am the bully hunter.
Let's do it. Thank you. Got that spam harass.
Are you gonna pick one or what?
Marana.
That's a problem safe lane, I guess. Or mid, maybe. I don't think mage plays safe lane.
I think mage only goes mid.
Yeah.
I actually think I picked this and he's gotta pick TA. That's my expectation here.
It's your turn to pick.
You okay, Safi? You're a bit silent, sir.
I'm okay, just had a really shit game.
Yeah, happens.
It happens.
I mean, lane is rough, dude. CK plus one against solo. I don't know how you ever thought you were gonna own that lane. I was just
I could have owned that lane if I had a ward and started alone. But if I spec clap level one because I wanna save my budge, then the lane is lost. If I can't block the camp, the lane is lost.
Oh, it's a terror.
Yo, he's gonna be sad top.
I actually still think that's
it's a mid terror lane.
Yeah. Oh.
I still think it's mid for sure.
That's interesting though.
Tower Blade, you say?
I mean, we have a lot of chains done though. A lot of chains done, a lot of stuff for him later.
Safi, this is our goal. 40 denies by 6 minutes.
Okay. Wait, are there that many creeps at 6 minutes?
There are.
Okay.
There are actually.
I'm gonna need the courier for Orb of Venom. What do you send out
on Arcane? Are you giving me Tangos? Yes. Give me Tangos, Pip.
Man, my streak! My streak! On a pollen too?
Ah. How well do I know Sing? Oh, pretty intimately. I know him.
You guys ever live in the same house?
We've slept with each other, sir.
Yeah, we've slept together.
Wait, is there context?
We used to live in a fucking garage together. That's me and Sing, dude.
That's old style Poe gaming, sir.
Yep.
Hell yeah, dude.
Thanks, Mr. Carl Popper. There were
random fucking kittens climbing on us, dude. We tried to sleep. Oh. I'll never forget waking up to those fucking claws just digging into your foot.
Oh my god, dude. Let's go.
Yeah, what do you send out?
What that?
I was asking Wago what he sends out in the career.
Oh, what?
I need an Orb of Venom very desperately.
Oh, I see.
To battle Underlord.
Yeah, well... I just will send... I'll probably just send my... myself. If you have it before I get Aquila, you can take it. Tiny!
Coming in! Head for the quarry!
Well, this'll work.
I gather no loss.
Smack 'em!
30 seconds to battle.
Oh, I see.
I have another tree ready for this. All right, so he's gonna lift one of us, right? I'm gonna stay. Yeah, he wants to lift.
Oh, they swapped them.
Let's get moving.
boy, I'm gonna get the other one, Safi.
I should lane versus Underlord. I'm not kidding.
If you TP here, they will TP. So I'm just running
as well.
What do you think? I just leave you here? Oh, you're swapping.
I'm swapping.
I think Windrunner comes through.
You can. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna actually TP bottom. And if they do this, then Tiny can be quarter for a while.
I'm going to your lane actually, because I want that Pollen to have a bad game. Pollen can't last it against me. This guy, however, can, because he has this fucking aura.
Damn, I missed the wave. Pip, you should come here.
Balance. Alright, Pip, I'm gonna go bottom, so. I'm gonna leave you this XP, Safi. I'm gonna run here and buy a bubble, okay?
If I need this range,
oh, I'm ready to kill some people, man. Let's leave no evidence at all. We can have a little pig farm. You know, toss the corpses in there. And the poop will dump it in the ocean. Otherwise, I can trace no human DNA in the poop. That's gonna Jesus, be troublesome.
Man. You really thought about this?
This shit is troublesome.
That's
dude.
All he thinks about. Murdering.
Oh my god. I need to catch up on levels.
Taking this one.
Why don't you drag them back?
Fighting gold! I'm waiting for my next 3 years, Safi. I'm gonna check Ruin too. So you'll leave me alone for a little bit. You're actually quite fine if I leave you alone, right? Yeah. Ruin top, Wagamamer.
Okay. Sound good, man. Oh, it's a region. I'm saving it. Head for the quarry!
Have another. That's a lot of kids, man. Regeneration ought to be selfish. Alright, 20 seconds. I have more spells.
Alright. Of course. Delaney's gonna push a bit now.
I'm going base, Safi.
Okay.
I expanded all my region.
He's really low. Yeah, he has nothing. He just has some angles. Sure.
What's with the pathing? Seriously?
Yeah.
I sure. Click here, and my hero walks into the trees here first, and then walks down.
Yeah.
Like, what?
Seen some really weird shit today.
Did they change it recently? Must have been recently.
No, today for sure.
Like, I don't know.
It wasn't in the posts, but you know, sometimes.
Yeah,
they
definitely changed something.
It's just fun. Straight up bad.
Head for the quarry.
Come on, I got this. A rolling stone. Don't be like this. How
many times are you close? How many times are you gonna miss?
Can you get that?
Oh fuck! Should have told me earlier.
Yeah, I wanted to get the deny on
that. It's okay, I'll get both these denies. Alright, not that one. Okay, if Oracle shows up here, I'm tossing her to you, okay?
Okay.
If she walks into me here. But you can just farm.
Just wait for the waves to
come. Good job, sir. I'm getting the loon, sir. I'm dragon keeps, but I think it's fine. He's going for the other one.
Be careful.
Okay, I'll just deny it.
Fighting gold. They have vision here. Actually, maybe it's the pollen that's on me. Yeah, it's probably the pollen.
I mean, he's level 3, I'm almost 5.
Can you hit it once?
I don't wanna. Okay, last hit this. I don't wanna take the 3 charges off.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Alright. I'll go zone. Okay. How many leaps? 2 leaps. Might get him actually. Just harassing.
Put it after you.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Yeah, the magic
immunity. Now. Perfect.
I'm gonna check runes, dude. No runes. Okay, it was 2 runes top. It has to be 1 bottom, right?
Look, he's here with no HP.
Yeah, it's bottom.
But I'm getting a haste bottom, I think. Okay, I'm feeling it. Oh my god, what is this? What is this haste? I'm running in from behind, sir.
Alright.
Beer in your eyes, Pepega. Going in, sir. 1 leap. To you. Didn't even. Because he wanted to reach this part. That's why. He couldn't reach. He would have landed here and then bounced back from the trees.
I think he dies anyway.
Ha! You see? Is Weeman here? I don't know if the Weeman is like hiding here trying to leech. Or just. I think Weeman back? Yeah, Weeman back. Okay, I'm gonna trade my HP and then regen up.
Okay. You can use a shrink.
No, I have regen wound, dude.
I have ulti. I have ulti. He has nothing. Let's get him. I have not mana to ulti. Oh, I do. I'm fucking ulti. I don't care. I'm just gonna die for this and I'm lifting the oracle.
Fuck.
I'm getting the Rubik.
Yeah. I'll be with you. I have spells in the 8 seconds after. We can kill the oracle after.
I dispelled his heal.
Go.
Okay, fuck these guys.
Double kill. East clap. I still have my regen, by the way.
Happy hour?
It's happy fucking hour. Happy hour.
Yes, thank you.
I'm gonna get the bottom moon. Oh, I'm checking bottom moon.
Safi, play like you're the one.
All right, I'm checking. I'm leaving you alone a bit, Safi. I'm gonna try to gang bit. I got the one.
Safi, do you hear me?
Does he?
Play like you're the one. The
I can't tell. Is this real or not?
Yeah, it's super hard to see. Yes, the.
That fucking Arcana is so hard to see. Yeah. Such a pay to win shit. I had the same problem when I played Tolos earlier.
It is. I can barely see the difference. I can see it when they're standing next to each other, but if one runs out,
yeah, exactly,
bottom,
exactly.
No fucking idea.
No, but even when there's just 2 of them, you know, if there's 3, it's easy, but 2 is just, huh?
Which one? Yeah, honestly, I mean,
it's this, like this Arcana that he has. You can barely see which one is who. I'm going top. Safi alone.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess you're just gonna have to deal with TB with Arc Warden.
Eventually, I will be able to deal with him. Early game is just hard, but...
Tiny coming in, Pepega! It's not time yet! I swear, this whole, even his face just looks like it.
Baby is growing and already becoming pro gamer.
Don't show that you're top, Pep. Maybe you think it's irritated.
I guess mid went even. Can't really stop him.
Alright, we're done.
Head for the glory! Not
Miranda came top.
Yeah, they're getting smash bottom, that's why. They don't have anything here.
There was a 200 megabits patch yesterday that said fix some more
I have
attacks.
Pretty nice line of sight, actually.
Middle tower has he has 3 leaps, otherwise I would kill it again. The frost of war creeps
even closer. Oh my god, yeah. Look at the Pollen's items. I get the runes. Plus one, please.
I cannot.
Okay,
just start running. If I get caught here, then kill them after, if I die.
Yeah, no, you're fine. There's nobody there. Take the other one, Pip.
Okay, get it, Pip? The other one?
The other one, Pip.
He's so scared, man! I just want to fucking smash your face in and watch her bleed. Yeah. Let's fucking kill her, dude. You really should look at your bottom tower.
No mercy, see? They didn't show me any mercy last game.
Yeah, no fucking mercy, dude.
No fucking mercy.
Man, this is not a play. This is absolutely not a play.
No.
No. I'm sure.
Full revenge on that CK.
This is feed. This is how you throw away a lead with 4-0 Tiny.
Why do you look so dead?
This would work if we had a more active mid hero, but we don't, so.
Yeah, I farm.
Yeah.
Oracle is bottom. Is this good?
No! So close! No! So close, dude! Oh my god! I'm going in. Does he have a lift? Well, not anymore.
Jeez. Get him.
I have that. No hard feelings. I'm not ready! Your bottom tower is under attack. I wanna kill TV. How fast is the TV?
He's the most farm in the team.
Yeah, he's from jungle a lot.
Miranda, Oracle,
I need one help, but somebody who's not gonna let him swap.
It's gonna be me, sir.
Three heroes bottom.
I believe in the invis top. Haste! I'm put aside for now. Of course. I'll get him if you don't.
I'm gonna force some stuff.
I'm TPing bottom, Safi.
He left one.
Fuck, I think the range trip might have seen me. Man, they're so scared, there's nowhere to gank.
You can just sit behind me because they. It's not time yet. They've killed me like this man.
I killed Dandelion.
This is Safi's revenge. Not yet. No, don't let him take that. Oh, he's all 5. Yeah. The fuck? Oh, my hair keeps falling in my eyes. Haircut tomorrow.
Do you have long hair now?
Yeah, really long hair. Fucking 5 centimeters past my eyes. might be death here.
Tiny smash.
Even if Terrorblade is farming, I actually got really good game going.
How does CB versus Arc Ward and Golden? Sounds kind of
It can go either way. I'm pretty strong.
I'm TPing out because I'm afraid of TB lapping around me. Yeah, I think it was the right choice. Don't want to give my streak to TB. I'm probably like 400 gold.
You're probably more in a solo kill for sure.
They have nothing. It's not time
yet. What does Miranda? Holy shit, what did you do to poor Miranda, dude?
I mean, she picked a fucking Pollen into a Tiny, sir. You don't pick a Pollen into a Tiny, sir.
I see. This is what happened. Rock on.
You're just pressuring bot. There isn't much I can do right now.
I don't want to go. My ult is 20 seconds.
Alright. Then I have 20 second cooldown for bottom.
Let's take the runes.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I'm only level 7, like it's like 1k. Bottom is my arrow. She's standing here.
3. Do you have dagger?
I do not.
Oh, you take it.
There is a courier here.
I'm going for the other runes, after.
Okay.
Can I just hear light?
I'm level 12, I wanna kill something. Who can help?
I think they're on ulti.
They are all about it.
Yeah, they're all bottom.
Let's go fight bottom, Safi. They're like 3-4 bottom.
They're just chasing me around. I'm like the only hero they can kill.
We need an arc warden for this one too.
Out.
How does he know this? I got the one. I'm gonna try to catch someone. The back lane. Own it. Is it this guy? Yes.
He's stunned.
I'm going for the Oracle.
Yeah, Oracle.
Double kill.
Maybe more? Yep.
Where'd he go? Oh, there.
What a player.
He juked us. Yeah. He fucking juked us.
Juked the shit out of
me. I'm gonna get the bottom wound. Oh, Arcana's wound. Gimme that shit!
I'm still here.
Someone linked that weird video again. Where this Poppy girl just says I'm Poppy for like 5 minutes. What the fuck? You just
they're defending.
Pretty weak, yeah.
I can't fight this girl.
Someone defend top? They're taking. Oh. TP's taking another tower. I'm farming my blink then.
Yeah, I'm gonna shrine bottom by the way.
Tower has fallen. Is this going to be a pattern? Don't let your middle tower fall.
Yeah, one jungle pick. Safi's so selfish. Look at us.
I asked for it.
Oh, didn't hear you.
I said, I'm gonna use the bottom shrine in 10 seconds.
Let's talk about your top tower. Why is this happening?
Head for the quarry!
Your bottom tower is under attack!
20 seconds for
I'm gonna need the next home.
Okay.
Your bottom tower is under attack!
Is this real or not?
Is gone forever.
Yeah, so dumb, right?
It was real! What the fuck?
An arrow flip. I have like nowhere I can go right now. I die really, really easily.
Fucking paid to win cosmetics? What the fuck?
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Rolling stone.
Double damage, bottom.
Your middle tower is under attack.
TB has it. Or? I'm going for it. Someone took it invis here. Smoke, the smoke, the smoke.
They're on ulti. They're on ulti. They're all here.
My quiver is empty.
This one, bottom.
Going to kill top anyway with Brewmaster? Let's go. We have no polar multi now.
Where do you want to go?
There's two people here. Three people here, actually.
Yes. I'm not sure how you get that.
It's not time yet! Free of me! Now I'm under attack!
Oh!
Trying to catch
you. What? Full HP? I thought she was dead!
She's dead, but... I wanna catch the Lurch guy. Good. I got him.
You're dead already?
This is really bad.
Yeah.
Like, really bad.
Killing spree. Double kill.
Can't kill that fucking Underlord at all. It's too tanky.
Nah, we could though, if not for the arrow.
Shit.
tiny smash. Have a Mjolnir in 100.
He just got over 1k gold from that. He caught up basically.
Head for the quarry. Going. I'm not ready.
Still toss on Ubik.
Tiny, come in here.
Come on, give me some invis top. Never invis this game. Huh? I don't know if there's been an invis yet.
It's not time yet. Not yet. Sure.
Got full Mjolnir now at least. Gotta go Shadowblade. Now I can join.
Is this Liu or not? It is. I need to recognize how to see the real one, and it's seemingly just impossible. Is there a tome? Oh, there's tiny a tome. Yeah, I need my level 15 as fast as possible. My next power spike.
There are three bosses. That guy's alone. These two are alone.
I'm on my this fucking pit
holy
of
shit, dude, he's tanky.
I got rooted like a billion times.
Yeah, I hit him so many times too. I didn't really get many Mjolnir procs though.
That fucking TB archive is so core if you want to play that Halo. I actually just stopped even seeing which one is real.
Sure.
How do you ever play about it though? If you know about it.
It's like, I even have the Arcana, it's just the wrong prismatic gem. That's the big part.
Yeah.
You just have to have the red color on the gem. There's some other one as well, like some black color that's basically impossible to see.
How do you get the gem?
Just random drops? Or
No. You gotta buy it. Just find it on the market. Someone has it.
Yeah, but how did that guy get it?
I don't know.
I'm gonna transition to core. Looks like it's gonna be a long game. I'm TPing bottom actually. Put him up.
I never know. It's not time yet.
Thanks.
Not yet.
Not like that was my radiance goal.
Oh fuck, TB, DD here, get out.
Your middle tower is under attack.
For the quarry.
Holy shit, that's scary.
Rolling out. I gather no.
The question is Mage gonna carry with TB or not? Or is Wag gonna carry with Arc Warden? That is basically what's happening right now.
And basically, we have the same score, so far we're the same player. 1-0. Both fucking useless farmers.
Yeah, two idiots doing nothing in the game. We're just playing 4v4 here.
I enjoyed this.
Of course. It's not time yet.
This is a really rough game for me.
I'm sure it's fine.
I'm not ready.
Should consider Defusal Blade on Monkey Kong. Pretty good this game.
It's
one of those games where you get to hit a lot, but you don't really kill them as you hit. Like Oracle, this guy, TB.
I'm gonna TP bottom. I have the clone coming.
My radiance is coming.
I need to heal.
On her.
They have a Ryu in bottom.
Backed out. I guess he warded, maybe.
Don't fire right now. I'm gonna smoke. I'm bringing my radiance.
It's not time yet.
We need a lot of detection. Like a lot of sense.
He is meta bottom. We can wait up meta and then force. I was defeated by them. He just used it.
You want to smoke right now, guys? And then we can wait the meta out. We can't even kill him, actually.
We can go mid. You want to go bottom?
Yeah, I kind of want to kill the TB.
They put him out it.
Radiance and ulti. I kill him super easy, I think. Unless he has like spread.
I'm being chased.
He's actually closer.
They're here. Is this not Leo, is it?
No. You're swapped too.
Yeah, I mean, the invis on us. We pull them ulti.
No.
Why
is he dead? They taught him
ulti. Just die to an illusion? Oh my god, they illusion. I got CD. I'm not.
Brilliant. Oh my god, how is he walking?
Okay.
He just kept going back and forth.
He has Scotty on TV.
Jeez.
No ulti on
running. My clone in a second.
That's real? What the fuck? That's real?
Yeah, see, you can't tell, right? You can't fucking
tell.
I told you, dude. The fucking thing is OP as shit.
It's not time yet.
Whatever. I'm not killing anyone yet.
Yeah, it's crazy hard to see.
Get out.
Man, I needed 150 more damage burst to kill that TB. Oh.
The Oracle bought back, it's not that. And we forced them all to fight while our artboard was fun.
I'm not ready! My favorite quarry.
Yes, Rubik's still on monkey. Or
Monkey's still on Rubik.
Other way around, maybe.
Fuck, no tree ready. Oh, Rubik has 11 on HP and magic. Actually, what all does he have on? Can I see which all is on before I go in? No, right?
Only if there's a creep, I think. Or can you see it? Oh,
no, I mean, on him.
Buffs, I think.
Yeah, but I'm not near, so I can't see what buff I have. Oh, on him? Yeah, buff on him, maybe.
That's
they
got
tough time. I'm not ready.
I need the next homes, okay? I get low.
Fucking Invis.
I'm slowly transitioning into a core, sir. Gonna need all the you need the tome?
Yeah, I need the tome.
Oh, fuck.
Run out behind you.
Run out to bind you.
Oh, okay, they saw me. I'm fucking dead.
Oh boy.
Ward here.
They will rush off of this. Do you wanna contest it?
I really don't wanna buy back first. I think we're better off just fighting when they push.
Not yet.
Hello, Phil.
Head for the quarry.
I feel so limited in this game. Can't do anything.
It's because they have Oracle save and you know?
Sure. 30 seconds. Well, I'll be alive when they go Hagrun. I think they'll.
Your middle tower has fallen.
Sing, you and I should jump someone and kill them. So.
Your like middle tower is under attack.
Actually, you can probably kill Oracle.
They're backing, I think.
I think maybe like you jump the Oracle and I jump the Rubik.
What's Oracle's HP right now? 1100? I can burst Rubik. I need my Shadow Blade first to burst Rubik.
Okay.
And I think I can burst Pollen too.
I don't think you need to. Like, I think the supports are more.
Yeah, they are. But I don't always get the opportunity, so I'm jumping whoever I see first.
Okay.
You got it. Not yet! I gather no boss.
Okay.
I'm not ready!
They have some ward around here.
I found a real. TB.
It wasn't. Might get the Rubik here.
I think I need a jump. Yes. Anyone buy it from me?
I don't want to buy a gem, dude.
Found him. I might be dead.
Just to death by a fucking illusion. What the fuck?
No, no, that was a real one.
Real one. Can't tell you, man.
Sorry, what?
Arrow.
I don't know if I'm safe here. Am I? I guess I am. Oh my god, there's a Rubik here. I hope you take
a rest. I didn't even have to look at it.
You're kind of alone.
I'm not. Okay. I wish I was here. Oh, let's go. Get back. He stole my ult. He stole my ult.
Back off?
I don't know ulti now. They're gonna go hard.
For master ult, yeah.
Radiant have fortified their structures. Should I come back?
Yeah, we need you.
Yeah, nice solo actually.
Shit, he went.
I have no clue which one is the real one.
Why do I have radiance on me?
Because he has this.
I think TB just one second.
Kill him, kill him!
Oh, I'm being beat to death by a fucking.
Mega kill! Double kill! Oh, no. Your middle barracks have fallen!
Wicked sick! Not yet. Me heal! Yes. Long, long, life is rough. Every moment is pain.
Very true.
Every moment is pain.
Will you be streaming Smash? Also, much love, me brother SingSing.
Let's talk about it. So toxic.
I don't want to win. Looks dangerous.
Thus.
The fuck? My phone.
I don't know. With Oracle, Rubik, and the Antlor, it's so hard to do any damage to Terrible.
Yeah, that's true.
They're really protecting him in fights.
Holy shit, that was scary. I need help. There's a real TB on me. Alright, the TB is a problem.
Triple kill. Bit of a problem.
Pip, can you buy me a gem? No, I have BKB.
Yeah, that's Hurricane Pie.
What the f- he almost died, dude.
I think we kill him here, no?
Yeah, we kill him here.
I'll go for the Oracle, and then you fuck with the TB.
Uh-huh. Doesn't look like it, because it...
I believe I have fed my dieback, sirs.
Wait, I'm lifting this guy.
Maybe I'm fine.
You're not lifting.
Oh, maybe I
oh my god, percentage based damage on Tiny.
We die back on everyone.
It's just so fucking hard to fight this TV with Oracle ulti and bullshit.
Is this guy just giving me 1,000 bits every time I die? What the fuck?
What the?
You should die more.
Unfortunately, you only have 2 deaths.
I never die.
Honestly, I don't see any way we're gonna kill this TV.
I wanna. Yeah. Like, the only way is if I get hexed somehow and can hex the Oracle and go on the TV at the same time, but it's pretty hard.
Oh, wait. Yeah, that guy was sending me 1,000 too. Nice.
Let's talk about your tactics.
I was pretty bad able to deal with TB. Only my hero's okay. In the early game.
Your top tower is under attack!
Alright, sirs and lady sirs, that's a defense. Start spamming power shot, lady sir.
Your top tower is fallen.
Why is there a 2v Hasten running at me?
They're actually not pushing. Okay, we still have a minor chance to win.
No, I mean, they can't
just trying to prolong the game for fun.
No. They don't have like tier 2s on the sidelines, that's why. They can't take it.
Do they have a gem?
I don't know. I have it now though.
I know they have a sentry mid, but that's the one that got me in that bad position in first place.
We need some wards up now.
I think they're Maran ulted.
We got time for you and me to make some plays. Yeah, and, like, blind them. Yeah, chose, right? Yeah, MK.
Mana not ready.
Yeah, but like, if me and Tiny find someone, we should just like I ulti and then we just try some together. Like, you can travel on my pandas and things go.
Yeah.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Oh, they're all. They're not even all bottom. Mirana is top, actually. They're pushing bottom.
You wanna fight this?
They're pulling out there. Pulling out
there. She cannot be there.
I wanna fight this.
No Rubik either. Rubik is mid. Behind Oracle. Can you come back for vision for the Oracle? He's here, look.
Where's the Oracle? Yeah, okay.
Okay, no Oracle ulti.
I lifted her.
There we go, that's what we need.
Yeah, 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 keep chasing.
Run.
Kill this fuck before he.
They're in the car.
No, they Ubered away.
Ubered.
How the fuck is Uber balanced in Dota?
Time to put a lot of good wards up.
That for a long time. We want to force that buyback for sure.
Okay, let's go. I don't know what to do, but whatever. I can get level 25,
I got the courier with the splash attack.
Nice.
Ah, shit. God, I love killing so much.
Can't believe we just went in there. I mean, I think this is a game where you get, if you get 25, you get the armor down.
Why can I? Oh, that ward. Look, look!
Yeah, you try something, I'm there.
Here!
Let me kill him. Bro. Greatest question of our time.
Hello!
He's burning.
Yeah, he's killing me. He's killing our character.
Only 20 seconds now, but
15 seconds from my ulti, do we still go or not?
Can do some hitting, yes.
I think you're back now.
Yeah. So close to taking it.
You can take it with your illusion, maybe.
Yeah, later.
Rolling out.
Can anyone make an AC against this guy? Because I need to make him 13.
Not gonna be me, sir. I'm gonna go for the anti TB build.
Okay.
We need all the anti TB we can get, dude.
Yeah.
The big guns. The path thing is so retarded. Like, damn it. I want to walk over here from here, and he walks all the way around.
Why have I not noticed this? Is what I'm wondering.
Bad player. I definitely noticed it a couple times at least. The R word.
Underlord is dead. I don't think I can contest.
Isn't this the literal use of the word retarded? Like it's slow, it's behind.
Oh yeah.
Let me buy the top.
I want to die.
I'm not ready.
Question
is, there's
yeah,
a problem here. I might die here unless they have no two side. Like they don't. He BKB'd beat, by the way. Stay mad, stay sad, kid.
Toxic.
Yeah, I guess Hex is still really good. I could also just go damage. But I don't think it's enough.
I think we take one more fight where we win, and then I'll be level 25, then I'll just keep everything.
Tiny coming in.
I'm lagging. I like 40 FPS right now.
Why?
I'm not ready. I gather no.
Bloodthorn. I don't like Bloodthorn against Oracle. Like, it's good against Oracle, but it's not good for killing TB.
I am killing Oracle, then I'm killing TB, and then I'm killing everyone else. That's the real TB. Oh my god, I thought it was illusion.
It's bullshit, dude.
Dude.
Honestly, it's really thinking.
It's basically cheating.
They are polymulted.
Yeah. They're tipping top. They're playing around Roche.
I realized she was an alien. So fucking strong. I just need one level, guys.
They're in this territory.
It's not time yet. Tiny coming in.
Oh, Roshan. Okay. Something tells me we haven't seen the last of him.
That turns me
I gather no boss.
Me off.
AD some TB boys.
Who has cheese? Yeah, nice.
He's actually just following TB all
I know, right? Oracle. Like a dog.
Actually. He's like a pet Oracle.
Yeah. I wish I had a pet Oracle.
Yeah, man.
It's not time yet. Not yet.
Oh, Arcane Rune. Now we can see the real one.
Are they going in?
I got one. But I might perish here. I think it was worth. He met that for it too.
In the BKB. They're really low, all of them. But I kind of wish he was really low. Because I was pushing side there.
He's just a...
Oh my god!
The rage jumps on them.
Yeah, well, I just lost all my HP.
I'm just lifting the fucking KB. Go on the
kill one else. Kill one else.
Yeah,
I'm really... I'm on the. What's her name?
Come on, Underlord.
TB is going ham on us right now.
I need to lift again.
Oh no, he still got you. Really.
I think we back off because I don't know.
Kill him! Kill him! Are you kidding me? Back off on what?
Oh, okay, okay, sorry.
Double kill.
Is it this one? It's this one!
Oh my god. It was that one.
Dude, I'm killing my stuff.
Fucking kill him.
How I hit him now? Yep. Actually dying, dude.
Dude, it is so stupid. It really is so stupid. I can't tell at all which one it is.
I'm telling you, it's practically cheating.
Someone take the gem off me.
I have a gem already.
Woman, you take.
Yeah, but put it back. Don't carry.
How much Dota do we have between the three of us? Only like 40,000 hours. It's not enough to identify.
Yeah.
Is it not real?
How much? I have 20k actually today.
Nice. I think I'm like 16k.
Okay, then 56 hours between us then.
Alright, I'm healing up. Oh, this wouldn't have happened if I bought Dota plus Ultra.
Actually, 18k, I'm 18k.
Okay.
I have level 25, let's fucking go, dude. It's time.
I have Hex and
level 25, let's fucking go.
I have Hex and bye bye.
It's not time yet!
I believe in a double damage bottom. For me!
For you, sir.